Creepy's late bed dog.
Pussy had the formal first.
Formal first.
I second the formal.
I disagree.
Pussy formals. Cooper seconds, the quicker we get this program done with, the quicker.
I disagree.
Get him out the game.
Mr. Gold.
I am not.
Let's time up!
Oh, shit! Sit down! Sit the fuck down!
I am not!
Shut the fuck up!
I don't care what you say!
Can we lock him outside?
Carver, what do you reckon?
Don't give him any drinks!
You know what? You've been found in
Nominate Jester.
Ben, sit down right now, please.
Can I get the lamb from your... I believe you. I'll get myself killed so I can have lamb.
Wait.
You made... Okay, hold on. Think of it this way. You've made your point. You persuaded people. Now it is time for the people.
We're not going to vote, Vivian.
Jack, it's almost complete.
It's fucking horrendous.
One last chance, everyone.
Okay, but you have to sit down.
All right, can we get a vote?
Ben Gold is saying the last thing before we leave it to the people to decide, because that's how things work
in a civilized
society.
One last chance, all of you.
He's got the fucking cunt.
Don't give it to him, we're all drinking.
Shush! We are all entitled.
I have the conch.
Now you will say your final statements before we leave it to the town to decide.
Take this as Bengal.
It's a vote. Everyone votes, right?
Yeah.
Pledge that you will vote.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Will you vote?
Yeah.
Will you vote?
Yeah.
Will you vote?
Yeah.
Vote.
Everyone's voting.
He's too strong.
Vivian Jester. Yes.
He's a retard.
He's Jester. Will you end up?
Please. Please stop sending my Mr. L well wishes. He's too strong.
You're silly. You're a
bad. I hate this.
He's the cop.
All right. He's the cop. Let's go.
Later!
You don't believe it or not?
Roll in, please go to sleep.
and leaps Ben Gold.
I swear you
wait, wait, someone yell objection.
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 I'm going to allow it.
Oi, my laptop! My laptop, please be careful. He's done.
Alright, power to
the alright, everyone! Vote, vote, Ben Gold! Heads down!
Wait! Everyone put your heads down! You're alive!
Yeah! Let's go back to the living jolly!
No, he's actually the jester.
Wait, where the car?
That's right, I don't need it.
Dude, imagine if he's the jester. Yeah, obviously, but like, it'd just be the most bullshit.
I don't know how you're doing it. We actually follow the rules.
At this point, he's too dangerous to be left alive.
I agree.
We literally need to kill Ben Gold.
Emilia, I agree.
The window's open. It's salty. The window is literally open. We need to kill Ben Gold.
Okay.
Hey, boys, everyone.
Yes, I know, I'm fucking dead. Who killed you?
We lose to first round.
You guys have to go outside.
Do you know how to find out? At the end of the game.
Oh, he's gonna run. Just say
you can't. Oh,
that
shit. Oh, this is a kangaroo court.
One?
Oh, God.
Can I get a fuck Ben Gold circle?
Fuck Ben Gold.
Kangaroo court.
Chin, you're a judge. Get off me.
Alright, order. Order in the court! Mr. Gold! Alright, Mr. Gold, you've been found in contempt of court! Alright!
Remember when we said 10 minutes wasn't gonna be enough?
This is the worst thing to ever happen.
We're gonna continue, Bailiff! Bailiff, please!
I've got him!
Heads down, Jesse's like raping.
If he's smited, then we should go back and try to form with someone else.
Alright, heads up, the game will continue as though.
Is Ben Gold